Next, get ready for the next battle.
They're not look like Legos. Okay, they do look a little bit like Legos, but it's still good regardless. Yeah, of course I'm gonna play Tekken 7. I'm just waiting for it to come out. Why are these two scrubby characters? Matches, yeah, right. I'll probably get at least a couple thousand matches. Oh yeah, with Akuma coming out and everything. I don't know what his ass doing in Tekken. Zayu looks like a Lego character in Tekken 7. Just kidding. Yeah, I think that's kind of cool. Yes, if Bison shows up, I'm still gonna learn him. No, not bye-bye, Paul. I'll still use Paul a lot, but I'll use Bison. I'll split them up evenly. I'll probably kick Jin out. Stop using Jin instead. But then again, Jin seems really cool in Tekken 7 too. I'll just use everybody. You know what, in Tekken 7, I'm gonna learn how to use everybody. So that way, I can whoop everybody's ass. That's my goal for Tekken 7. It's a legit goal, I think.
Get ready for the next battle.
Damn, this dude glitches his moving so fast. Get out of here with that. Oh, and what is this? Cut up.
Get ready for the next battle.
You're gonna main Steve just because of his shirt? Man. You know, I gotta admit, it is clean. What is it, like, silk? Probably made, like, $5,000 shirts. Like The Rock back in the day. Matter of fact, let me show you. I'm gonna look it up right now. The Rock $500 shirt. It wasn't $5,000. I over exaggerated a little bit. Well, let me see if I can find it. Alright, here's the link to it right here. Look at that. Oh shoot. That's his shirt right there. That's Steve's shirt. I just did a break for a second. That's all. Hey, thanks for the follow, Stream Master. I think that's what I'm saying. I need to take this title bar out so I can actually see what the names are. I'm sure people know this is Tekken Revolution, so let me hide that real quick. Master Kick. Oh, you're not a fan of this music? I'm sorry. Well, you can go ahead and request anything you want. I have it on Nightbot, so whatever people are requesting, I'm just letting it play. So if you like something better, go ahead and request it. Yeah, there's like a string you gotta type out. I believe it's exclamation point, song request, bass thing. You need like the YouTube link. Oh yeah, there it is right there. You just need the YouTube video ID and then you're gonna request whatever you want. That didn't work. Then you gotta use brackets. Actually, no, you don't need brackets, right? You just put song.